your WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
All right, lots of heavy rainfall, showers and storms across the region last night. It was rough go for those little ones. I know when I got home last night, all the kids were in the bed right there. So I'm sure if you have little ones, that was the same at your house. And the good news, I think the chances for storms tonight will be a little bit farther south and south of Louisville, but still pretty good chances down around E-Town, Bardstown, and points off to the south. There's a live look from the Ollie Center looking westbound down 64 in the Ohio. Right now, partly sunny skies. The temperatures have warmed into the upper 70s. It's a little bit soupy out there, so there is going to be a chance for a spotty shower, yeah, even in Louisville, but I think the more widespread coverage of the storms later on tonight will be south of the Ohio River. Here's the radar scope right now. Not much going on, just a few clouds floating through. As we pull out, you can see where the action is trying to form right now, and it is indeed south of the Ohio River. A scattering of showers, a few rumbles of thunder from Breckenridge County through northern Grayson County over to just east of E-Town. A heavier downpour has developed, and that one is slipping off towards the east-southeast. May catch you folks in Bardstown, and you're already seeing a little bit of light rain at this point in time. And finally, a little bit farther off to the east, showers pushing away from Washington County and one lone shower there just north of Lebanon and Marion County. But you get the drift. That's where the unsettled zone seems to be shaping up over the next several hours. Last night's big storms out of here, giving way to some quiet conditions for the afternoon. But boy, we have a stretch of unsettled weather, don't we, all the way from the northeast back through the Ohio Valley, even into the central and southern plains. What's going on? A weak cold front. It's still off to the north of us, moving across central and southern Indiana. And as it gets a little bit closer, as I talked about, there could be a spotty shower even in the metro region this evening. But overall, it looks like the better chances for storms will be a little bit farther south. So as the front nears, yeah, a popcorn-type shower may develop, but it's from near the parkways and points southward a little bit later on this evening through the overnight, even into tomorrow morning. That's where the greater coverage of showers and storms will likely be located. Then some good news. Look farther off to the north. There's lots of nothing going on. There's lots of clear skies. There's dry air to be found, and that is headed off towards the south, and that will ensure some beautiful weather by tomorrow night, and especially into and through the weekend. So here we go. Tomorrow morning, a few showers still possible south of town. Those will come to an end in the afternoon, and then the drier air really filters in, bringing us some gorgeous weather for tomorrow night and also your Saturday and Sunday. Outdoors right now, upper 70s across the board. Humidity, it's still kind of high, 62%. A west breeze, just about 6 miles per hour. All right, here are the details now. Partly cloudy skies. A spotty shower or thunder shower certainly possible. The best coverage will be south of Louisville as we hover in the 70s. Down to 70 at 10 o'clock tonight. Still some scattered storms south of town. Same in the morning, 63, then mostly cloudy and mild midday tomorrow. Temperatures around 68. Your 7-day, it looks better. It looks great. Middle 70s for Saturday and Sunday, back into the upper 70s and even lower 80s early next week. And we have about 5 to 6 days for a good chance there to dry out for a change. Yeah, so it looks like a beautiful autumn weekend on the way.
Like the sound of that, yeah. Jay. Thank you.